Hey Isaiah, what is up? What is up? It's your girl TT, and today we are here to speak on it. So today we're going to be speaking about your guys' favorite couple, okay? Blueface and Krishan Rock, alright? So Blueface, after all that's been going on, he looks like he is back with Krishan in Miami, okay? So all this hoorah-rah, whatever thing that's been going on the internet, he always goes and he runs back to her, and of course Krishan always goes ahead and accepts him back. So for all who may not know, he's been hanging out with his baby mama, you know, Jen Alexis. Basically, every time him and Krishan gets into it, he will go back with his baby mama, basically just kind of like flaunting her in front of Krishan's face. So they've been hanging out, they've been doing date night, you know, they've just been having a ball with each other, okay? So after doing all of this, and pretty much he's been dragging Krishan through the mud, and of course, you know, Krishan is doing her thing, and you know, she's getting to her bag. But now it looks like he's back in Miami and they're back in each other's space, basically chilling and vibing with each other. So it's like he's going to go out there and entertain the baby mama whenever he feels the need to. And when he's done and tired with that, he goes back to Krishan. So it's a repetitive cycle that continues to go on and on and on. And pretty much, you know, it's just going to keep going. But you guys, tell me what you guys think about the fact that he's now back with Krishan and they're just having a blast. So I'm going to go ahead and drop the clip and show you guys about how they're both having fun and, you know, hanging out and dancing. You can see Krishan seems happy to be back in his presence. But you guys, just let me know what you guys think about them back together and back on good terms. And let me know in the comments down below, how long do you think him and Krishan are going to be on good terms before he gets back with his baby mama yet again and start, you know, throwing subliminals and throwing shade at Krishan. So let me know what you guys think of the video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video.